There aren't many things more mysterious than a black hole. Maybe the song Supermassive Black Hole by Muse, but that's a mystery not worth exploring. Real black holes, however, are intriguing as hell and definitely worth exploring. Just what are they? What happens to things that get sucked into them? And how long before one gets so big it envelopes the Earth and everything on it? Up until now, the one thing scientists thought they knew about black holes was that their gravitational pull was so strong not even light can escape it, hence the blackness and holiness. But get ready to be astounded, folks, because NASA has actually just seen something emerge from a black hole. New observations from NASA's Explorer mission SWIFT, and the Nuclear Spectroscopic Telescope Array, New Star, and noted a giant eruption of light bursting from the center of a supermassive black hole in the Pegasus constellation, which is around 324 million light-years away. The new findings suggest that when coronas, which are a source of extremely energetic particles, build up around a black hole, they can suddenly shoot away from the black hole, resulting in a beam of X-ray light, as the Express reports. Dan Wilkins, from St. Mary's University in Halifax, Canada, said, "This is the first time we have been able to link the launching of the corona to a flare. This will help us understand how supermassive black holes power some of the brightest objects in the universe. Black holes themselves don't release light. However, they are often seen with a ring of light around them, which is due to particles being drawn towards them and building up. Coronas are also fairly common, but their formation is less clear. NASA suggests they are likely to be formed from a lamppost model." They said, "The lamppost model says they are compact sources of light, similar to light bulbs, that sit above and below the black hole, along its rotation axis. The new data support the lamppost model, and demonstrate, in the finest detail yet, how the light bulb-like coronas move, suggesting how the light emerged from the corona which was just observed." Dan Wilkins added, "The corona gathered inward at first and then launched upwards like a jet. We still don't know how jets in black holes form, but it's an exciting possibility that this black hole's corona was beginning to form the base of a jet before it collapsed." According to scientists, coronas move incredibly quickly, and this once was traveling at 20% the speed of light. NASA said, "When this happens, and the corona launches in our direction, its light is brightened in an effect called relativistic Doppler boosting." Putting this all together, the results show that the X-ray flare from this black hole was caused by the ejected corona. While they might not have all the answers to questions about black holes, this new occurrence seems to be a big step forward in understanding them. Thanks Charlie Cox for help with this report. Thanks for watching. What did you think of this video? Let us know in the comments section below. You can also subscribe for more videos like these in your inbox. Now if you are seeking the latest trends in fashion, and electronics and gifts and more of the coolest things that you never knew existed at the best prices, please feel free to visit www.atthismall.com. Once again, that is www.atthismall.com. Share this video with your friends and family. Since you're watching, we have a small favor to ask. More people are viewing our videos more than ever, but advertising revenues across the media are falling fast. And unlike many news organizations, we haven't put up a paywall. We want to keep our journalism as open as we can, so you can see why we need to ask for your help. Our videos and reports takes a lot of time, money and hard work to produce. Our investigative reporting uncovers unethical behavior and social injustice that helps to hold governments, companies and individuals to account. Through this we can, together, create meaningful change in the world. We do it because we believe our perspective matters, because it might well be your perspective too. For as little as $1. You can support us, and it only takes a minute. Thank you. Like and share this video on Facebook and Twitter if you agree. Don't forget to support this channel by clicking on the donation link down below and subscribing so you never miss any of our trending reports. What do you think about this video? Scroll down to comment below. Now if you are seeking the truth or guidance or need a prayer request or studies, please visit followyeshua.com at www.followyeshua.com. Please note that we have changed to a new YouTube channel. The link is in the description box below. Please subscribe to the new channel, as this one will no longer have new videos and reports posted to it anymore.